I've been asked to show the invisible pass, so I will. Would you like to see it again? That's a joke. Okay, the invisible pass. Look. Incidentally, there are magicians only in this studio, so there's no exposing going on here, okay? If I were to take this Eight of Hearts, and I'm doing this purposely to show you that it's a single card, and if I were to cut it into the deck like that, that's not much of a trick because you can see it there. So I want to leave it on top, but I want to leave it on top face down. Now, I won't do any silly things like slip cuts or anything like that. I don't like slip cuts. I want to leave the Eight of Hearts on top, and I want to really cut it into the center. Now, I get a little break. As I pick up, there's the pass, you see. Now, a lot of people say, what the heck, he's using two Eight of Hearts. Well, how would you do it in an effect? Look, if I were doing it in an effect, I might say to the spectator, look at the top card here, and he'd see the Ten of Clubs. Now, he may think that I can sneak a peek and see the Ten of Clubs, so the first thing to do is to cut that Ten of Clubs into the center here, and then lose the Ten of Clubs here, and finally pick up the entire deck and cut it like that, get the break there, as I pick up, pass the Ten of Clubs to the top. Now, look, once more, watch this top card. It's the Three of Hearts. Watch it now. The idea, and remember, I'm not going to do any slip cuts or anything like that. The Three of Hearts is on top. I want to really lose it into the center. That break is exaggerated. That's all I need. As I pick up, there's the pass. It's fast, it's silent. I think the only way that I can really give you a chance to catch me is by doing it four times in a row. To do it four times in a row, what else can I use but the four aces, right? What else would a magician use? There are the four aces. Look, there are no extra cards here, really. There are the four aces. The four aces are on top of the deck. I'll show them to you again. Look, four aces on top of the deck. Now, the idea is this. I want to lose them into the center. There they are. As I pick up, that's when I do the pass. There's one ace right there. I'll do it again for you. Slow motion. Now, watch. There are the aces. Look, that's all the break I need. As I pick up, watch. There's the pass. Now, look, there are only two aces left. There they are. I'll do it again for you. Watch. I actually cut the aces into the center. As you pick up, there's the pass. Look, one more time. Last chance to catch me. Watch. Slow motion. There's the last ace. Watch. Did you see that pass? Well, I did it. That's Lorayne's invisible pass routine.